I mean, you can still make a lot of gold in Zul'Farrak by all means, because you can get like the good items like fucking Blade of Hannah and Skull Flame Shield and so on. But it's just the green items, like they're so easy to obtain in Solitas, and you're not super likely to get them while you run Zul'Farrak, because you kill a million more mobs doing Solitas.